guys. I know I've been gone a while, and I've just been really busy. I've been working out a lot. If you follow my Instagram, you would see that. I also have school, like I'm taking some online courses. I have to work, and yeah, recently I've been trying to make and save up more money, so yeah. But anyway, I haven't actually colored at all, and I really do want to. I have been feeling in the mood recently, so I'm gonna just do that. I'm also in the mood to color something a little bit more detailed than I've been coloring recently. So I'm gonna be choosing from any of these books. I remember this one the first I bought. Oh yeah, I remember this one. That was already kind of colored. And some of them are already colored. But it's still really cool. I really like this one. This cute little panda. It's so cute. I also haven't gotten my phone fixed, so the screen is bad. You know why. I also really like this one. This one's a little bit more difficult. Not difficult, but more detailed. And I don't think I'll be using this one just because I don't think it's even cute when I color. I don't know if you guys remember. But yeah, it really relaxes me to do this and watch TV or watch a movie. I'm not gonna be watching a movie because I don't wanna, you know, ruin the video for you. So, and you know what, guys? I think I'm gonna be using this one actually. I kind of wanna color this little dog that is on here. And you see, do you see how it's like already purple and blue and stuff? Well, I didn't color that. It already comes like that actually. Some things are already filled in for you in this book, and I don't know why it didn't say that on the cover, but it's okay. See, like this one's also already filled in for me. So anyway, I'm just gonna try and finish this one up that they started, and we'll see how this goes. Some online courses, and it's been a little bit rough. It's been rough because I just have so much to do all the time now. That's why I haven't even been able to color or even watch a movie like I would like to. And then actually, I think I'll use this one because this looks like a stronger orange than this one. Well, the camera looks lighter, but I don't think it's lighter. So anyway, yeah, guys, actually the same color one, so I fill it in. So yeah, I keep saying so, yeah. I was pretty busy, and when I'm not doing stuff for school or work, or when I'm not, I'm gonna fill this in with yellow because it's orange and yellow here. When I'm not doing stuff for work or school or the gym, I'm just too tired to do anything at all, especially when I go to the gym. To be honest, working out isn't like my passion, you know, like it's not something I love to do. Which I know if you follow my Instagram, you're probably surprised to hear that, because oh, I thought it was a color, it's a pencil. Yeah, you're probably surprised to hear that because you know, I frequently post when I'm at the gym. But you know, just because I do something frequently doesn't mean I exactly enjoy it. And I don't really, not very much, do times, like around two times last week, I had to buy a, what do you call those, like an energy drink, because I could not get through the routine. It was not something I could do. And I know, like, that you have a specific weight to lift and stuff. That's not the, that's not my main problem, guys. My main problem is more like, more along the lines of not wanting to go in the first place. For example, today is Saturday when I'm filming this. And I went today. I went to the gym today. But I didn't want to. It was so hard for me to get up. I swear. I was just not having it. I did not want to wake up. But my mom was really, really persistent. Because, yeah, I've been going with her recently. But she was pretty persistent. I think I'm going to want to use this pen. This is like a really small round point pen. I use this. I'm gonna tell you what I use these for. Actually, for the online course I've been taking, whenever I write notes, I make really pretty notes, and I use these kind of pens. So anyway, wait, what? Never mind. I don't want to use this color on this specific dog right now. I don't really know what I want to do with him. So yeah, like I said, it was really hard for me to get up, but my mom was really persistent, and so I finally got up, and I did sleep late last night, because that's another thing. I've been working on something on my computer. I'll let you guys see it when it's ready, but I like to draw, so... there's a color I'm looking for. So I'm trying to find something that matches the dog's head. I think this might be the right color. I don't know. What do you guys think? Yeah, right? I think this matches, like, this part more because this is a little bit lighter. A little bit darker. Yeah, it looks pretty, like, it's gonna match. So anyway, what was I telling you guys? I don't remember. Because I'm getting kind of concentrated on this. Okay, so yeah, so my mom insisted, so I went, and so yeah, that might be the main reason why I feel so tired whenever I go, because it's like, for starters, I'm not really, like, wanting to go so badly, but you know, I'm not, like, lazy in that sense, like, I don't want to do exercise, but the thing is, I do want to do exercise, but I want to do something fun, you know, like, for example, I would consider, playing a sport, right, for example. Looking for some classes recently, but I couldn't find anything I really like wanted or liked. But yeah, I would prefer that over, you know, the gym. I would prefer to exercise in that way, you know, because have some colors that I don't really have. In my other markers, that's why I use these. Because I feel as though my other markers color or pigment a little bit more than this. You know, I feel like it's just kind of difficult for it to show up. Or it does show up kind of like a light pastel color. Like that purple one I used here. I didn't expect it to be so pastel-y, you know. And I make notes for the course I was taking, like I said. So I want to use yellow. Are a little bit more pigmented. I was looking at the brand because I don't even remember where I bought these. So I bought them so long. So yeah, when I make notes, I make really pretty notes. Like I'll decorate it and even maybe draw something related to it. I remember what I was telling you before. I was talking to you about what I was doing on my computer. So I've been going to bed really late. That's why I couldn't get up today in the morning. Especially not before the gym. I did go, but it was hard. And the reason I've been sleeping late is because I've been drawing on my computer. And I've been drawing some tarot cards. Because I think I have mentioned before. And I also have uploaded a video here where I can read tarot. So, and I really like it. I think it's a useful tool when used correctly. You know what I mean? When I say correctly, I mean when you use it for guidance to see the things that you can't really see. Not to like cause you more anxiety or stuff. No, I'm saying because there are some people like that, you know, who constantly want to know what stuff that causes anxiety, you know, and that just obviously is not good for them. Sorry, I'm gonna use this orange one because, like I said, this seems to be a little more. Pigment inside. And so, as I was saying, there are some people who have a difficult time, and they make their life even more difficult just, you know, making themselves worry about stuff that aren't that important or that can easily be solved just by ignoring it. I swear, halfway up. Like, as a tarot reader, and as a person, you can solve, like, half your problems just by not worrying about them. I promise. I have solved so many of my problems this way. And a lot of people, I understand, you know, there are levels to problems, you know, some are more important or more difficult than others. But what I'm saying is, you know, thinking about it constantly doesn't usually help. And there are some people that that's all they go to tarot for, you know, to just worry constantly over the same thing. But like I said, when used correctly, it's okay. I don't think it's absolutely necessary to live your life. Like, you don't have to believe in it, you don't have to use it, none of that. But like I said, it can be useful. I use it sometimes. I don't use it often. As a reader, I don't read very often for myself. It's just not necessary. Because, I don't know, I have I am more level-headed than I was before. So, and I also meditate a lot. So it's just not as hard for me to see what I need to see. That's why I don't do it often, but sometimes I do. And it's okay sometimes. But anyway, I'll show you when I'm done with that. Once I finish doing those cards, I will show you what they look like on here. I swear I'm mindlessly. What color is this? Yellow orange. I'm mindlessly covering this. Like, I don't even know what colors I'm using. I'm just trying to make them as bright as possible because that seems to be the theme here. So I tried to follow the theme of that. See, this is how it's looking. I don't know if you can see very well because of the camera. But I hope you can see, kind of, at least. I really like these little really, really bright pens. They're neon colors. Because they just show up really cool on the paper. The yellow one too, the neon yellow one. It's just in your face. It's really, really cool. But the cards that I'm drawing, so I've only finished Major Arcana, so I still need to do a lot of cards, but I'm making progress, you know. The thing is, I was pretty new to Illustrator, so it was pretty hard for me at first. I only started last year, I haven't been doing this for very long. But I've been practicing a lot, and I think it's pretty easy now. There's still a lot of things I need to learn about it, about how to use it, but in general, it's fine. In general, I think I'm doing pretty well. And another thing, guys, I remember I wanted to film a haul for you because you seem to really like those, but I haven't had a chance to order anything online because, like I said, I was trying to save money, so I wanted some stuff. I even had them in my cart and everything ready to order, but sorry. But true, yeah, I saw you read it. But you know, one thing and then another pops up sometimes, and you just can't. I just couldn't do the orders and stuff, you know. But I will try to get in the order next month, like this next month, you know, because June is almost over. So I mean July, you know, that's the month that I'm going to try and make the order so I can make a video for you. Because I also enjoy making those, I think. Because whenever I make them, it's when I just got the object, the stuff that I ordered. So of course, I'm pretty excited about it. This pink one is really pigmented. More than the other ones for that box, actually. Wow, I'm pretty surprised, guys. I'm kind of shocked. I didn't expect to be this pigmented. So I'm gonna try to get another order in, like I said. I was gonna try to order. I really wanted to order some bathing suits and some dresses for the summer, you know, it's pretty hot. But then my mom wanted me to order something for her because. Sorry about that. Somebody was passing by. My mom, she actually, I'm gonna color this with a pen. This pen, so the little dots can stand out. So yeah, my mom wanted me to order something for her because for my account I had like more points and stuff. And yeah, so I might order hers first and then I'll make my order. Okay, so this is how it turned out. It turned out okay. It was kind of like a piñata. Not gonna lie, it's kind of like a piñata. But it's okay, I guess. It was already colorful to begin with because, like I told you, this part, I didn't do this part. And I also didn't do this part. What was it? Yeah, this part and this part. And I didn't do this part either. But like this one and this one, but yeah, I tried to follow the theme that it was. That's why it's so colorful, because those aren't dark colors, you know, they're all bright. So yeah, that's it for this video. And what else do I want to tell you? Oh, I'm gonna give you, that's another update. I think yesterday, the day before, I got my lashes done. I'm gonna show you my lash. Let's see. It's pretty, isn't it? I got the classic or natural set. But I'm not showing you the rest of my face because I just took a shower. So I'm ready to go to bed. So obviously, I look not that great. What do you think? Okay, sorry. I'm getting distracted. I should really go to bed now because it's late and stuff. So I'll see you guys next time. Leave me your recommendations and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.